அண்டாள் திருவடிகளே சரணம். திருப்பாவை 26th பாசுரம். மாலே மணிவண்ணா மார்கழி நீராடுவான் மேலையார் செய்வனகள் வேண்டுவன கேட்டியேல் ஞாலத்தையெல்லாம் நடுங்க முரல்வன பாலென்ன வண்ணத்துன் பாஞ்ச ஜன்னியமே போல்வன சங்கங்கள் போய்ப்பாடுடையனவே சால பெரும்பறையே பல்லாண்டிசைப்பாரே கோல விளக்கே கொடியே விதானமே ஆலி நிலையாய் அருளேலோரெம்பாவாய். ஆண்டாள் அண்ட் ஹர் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் ஹாவ் மேட் த லார்ட் வாக் அப் டு ஹிஸ் த்ரோன் அண்ட் தே ஹாவ் ஹிம் சீட்டட் ஆன் த த்ரோன் நவ் அண்ட் ஹீ இஸ் கீன்லி லிஸனிங் டு வாட் தீஸ் கேர்ள்ஸ் ஹாவ் டு சே. த கேர்ள்ஸ் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் சிங் த க்ளோரி ஆஃப் தட் அவதார ஆஃப் த லார்ட், த கிருஷ்ண அவதாரா, அண்ட் கோ அஹெட் டு டெல் ஹிம் that they have come to him, unnai arithithu vandom, for something, and if they were granted that, then it would be beneficial to both the Lord and their group. So listening to all this, the Lord is a little confused. He's thinking, what are exactly these girls trying to say? So he's lost in contemplation, and to divert his attention back, the girls call out to him in the beginning of this pasura. They say, Male Manivanna. They call out to the Lord as Mal and as Manivanna. Now, these two names have already been used by Andal before in the Thiruppavai. She's called out to the Lord as Male, Nedumale in the previous pasuram, and has also called him as Nammal in the 10th pasuram. So also, the word Manivanna has been used by Andal once in the 9th Pasuram and again in the 16th Pasuram. And again, she is mentioning it here in the 26th Pasuram. But here, there is a particular reason for why she has placed these two names together. Male, Manivanna, she calls out together. Why is she using the two names together? The answer is that the meaning of these two names are very connected. The name Male means the one having extraordinary affection. And the name Manivanna means the one who is as valuable as a gem. The Lord is valuable like the gem. He is priceless. And another quality of a gem is that despite the fact that it is very, very valuable, it can still be held within the fist. It can be safeguarded very easily. It can be accessed very easily. So this ease of access is a quality of the gem, which is also there with the Lord. The Lord is the greatest of greats. He is the most priceless one. And despite being so, He is very, very accessible. So to show both the Lord's greatness and His accessibility, the word Manivanna is used. Now, why is the Lord so accessible? Why does He have this quality called Saushilya or accessibility? The reason is He is Mal. He has got extraordinary love for His people, for His creations. That is why He decides to step down from His pedestal and come down to them, flow down to them like flowing water. And this quality of being like flowing water is termed as Nirmai or Saushilya. And that is why the Lord is the one having this quality and so is called Manivanna. So to remind the Lord of His own greatness and accessibility and thus divert His attention, Andal calls out to Him as Male Manivanna. And listening to these names, the Lord looks at them startled and says, okay, what? Fine. You tell me now, why have you exactly come for? The girls say, Margali Neeraduvar. We have come to perform our Margali Vrata, our Pavai Nombu. Then the Lord says, you're talking about some Margali Vrata. Do you know that it actually exists? Is there any precedence of people having done such a thing? The girls say, of course. Melayar Seivanagal Vendu Anakettiyel. We do only what has been done by our elders. Melayar Seivanagal. We of course have precedence to such an event. If you wish to hear, we can tell you. வேண்டுவன கேட்டியேல். வாட் இஸ் த ப்ரிசீடன்ஸ்? த ப்ரிசீடன்ஸ் இஸ் த விரதா பர்ஃபார்ம் பை கோபிகாஸ், விச் கிருஷ்ணா ஹிம்செல்ஃப் நியூ. கிருஷ்ணா எனிவேஸ் நோஸ் எவ்ரி திங். Nevertheless, here he is putting up a show along with the girls. So he is acting to have forgotten and these girls are reminding him. Then he says, okay, fine. Now that I don't remember the details of the vrata too. So you all tell me what you want to perform this vrata. What all you want so that you can perform this vrata. So the girls say, we have a list of items which you need to give us so that we can do this Margari Nobu or Pavai Vrata. The Lord says, okay, go ahead, ask. So the girls begin the list by saying, Nyalatta yellam nadunga muralvana palan navannathun pancha janniyame polvana sangangal. The girls first say, oh Lord, we need sangangal. We need conches. And how should these conches be? பாஞ்சஜன்யமே போல்வன சங்கங்கள். தீஸ் கான்சஸ் ஷுட் பி லைக் த பாஞ்சஜன்யா, த கான்ச் தட் யூ ஹோல்ட். அண்ட் வாட் இஸ் த ஸ்பெஷாலிட்டி ஆஃப் த பாஞ்சஜன்யா? இட் மேக்ஸ் அ சவுண்ட் விச் வித் விச் தி என்டையர் வேர்ல்ட் வைப்ரேட்ஸ். ஞாலத்தை எல்லாம் நடுங்க முரல்வன. த கைண்ட் ஆஃப் சவுண்ட் தட் த பாஞ்சஜன்யா கிரியேட்ஸ் can be heard in every corner of the world. Such quality sound it produces. Not only that, it is so beautiful. Palanna vannathu, it is immaculate, spotless white. So we all need conscious like that. We are so many girls here. The commentators, vyakhyatas say that it seems they were 5 lakh girls. And so, for each one of us, we need a conch. So Andal here says in plural, Sangangal, conches. We need many conches like your Panchajanya. The Lord says, okay, fine. I can make arrangements for that. My Panchajanya is undoubtedly unique. But for your sake, I can still make probably some clones of it. That will be managed. Granted, he says. Then he says, fine. Do you need anything else? Andal and her friends say, yes. All the while we have been asking you for something. What was that? Parai. So we need that parai, that drum. And we'll now tell you what kind of drum we exactly want. Sala perumparaye, they say. Sala perumparai means the drum which makes an evident huge sound. And here Andal specifically says that she wants a particular kind of drum. Which drum? The drum which was used by the Lord's devotee Jambavan when he incarnated as Trivikrama. When the Lord became the big Trivikrama from the Vamana, he grew up to the size of the world in order to measure it. It so happened that his devotee Jambavan, who was a bear, was present there. And looking at this Vishwarupa of the Lord, he felt like circumambulating the Lord. And he circumambulated the Lord not once but 21 times. And as he was doing this, he kept on beating a drum. The girls say that we want this drum, this Sala Perumparai of Jambavan. We want drums like that, which will make a sound which is going to tell the glory of the Lord to the world. So the Lord is very excited to hear this from the girls. He says, wow, you all know so much of history. And I'm really happy that you know history. And do you all know something? That this Jambavan whom you are talking about, he is my father-in-law. I have married his daughter Jambavati. And so, through Jambavati, I can make arrangements for your drums. So, fine. Now that you have been asking for this parai parai all the while and that you have asked for specification about your parai here, I think all your demands are over. So, is that enough? Once I give you this Jambavan's drum, things would be done, fine? The Lord says. To which the girls reply, wait Lord Krishna, our list is not yet over. We have only asked for two things yet, right? Only conch and drum we have spoken about. We still have some more things pending. You know, we need some special people too to perform this vrata. Who are they? Pallandi Saippare. We need people who can sing Pallandu, who can sing Mangala Shasanam for you, who can sing your glory. So the Lord says, see, Andal, you are asking the wrong person. You are the daughter of the one who sang the Pallandu.
that is Periyalvar. Periyalvar composed a verse called Pallandu, with which the Lord is hailed in all Sri Vaishnava temples every day. Such a famous verse it is. So the composer of Pallandu is very much with you. So instead of going and asking him, why are you asking me? You can directly ask him, right? To which Andal and her friends reply that, see Lord, we have come to you. We told you already. So even though we have to go and ask something of our father, you have to help us with it. So you speak to Periyalvar on our behalf. He is your devotee. So if you talk to him, he's going to listen to you. So the Lord says, okay, fine. I agree to that too. I'll ensure that Periyalvar comes and helps you to sing for your Margari Nombu. The girls are happy. And so in this happiness, they continue asking for something more. They say, Kola Vilakke. See, we are going to perform this Nombu or Vrata in the early morning time when the sun has not even risen. So we need some beautiful lamps in order to do this Vrata so that it can dispel away darkness. Listening to this, the Lord says, you want a lamp that dispels darkness, right? I will give you the best possible lamp. I will give you Nappindai Devi. She is called as Deepa Rekha, the one who is illuminated eternally. So with her around, you will have no darkness at all. So take her along for your Vrata. Then Andal says, of course, thank you for granting Nappindai, but we are already friends with her. And she is the one who helped us to wake you. So the Lord smiles and says, fine, then I guess your job is all done. You have Nappindai herself with you. So shall we then call it a day? Will you all finish up with whatever you have to ask? To which the girls say that, no, we still have two more things to ask. What are they? Kodiye. We need a flag to perform our vratam. We need a dhwaja or kodi so that people will know that this is the destination where the vratam is being performed. To which the Lord says that, don't worry, I'll give you my own kodi, my dhwaja, my Garuda dhwaja, I shall grant for you so that people will also know that you are performing the vratam for my sake, and so they will not create any hindrance for you. The girls are very happy. Then they say, one last thing we still have to ask of you. What is that? We need vidaname. The girls say that they need a mobile tent to perform their vratam, because as they are going to do their vratam, they are going to move around singing the glory of the Lord. And the season in which they are performing the vratam is the season of winter. It's Margari, the month of Margari. So they are going to keep feeling cold all the time. So to protect them from this cold, they want a tent. But the tent should move along with them wherever they move, it seems. So they want a mobile tent, they ask. So the Lord says, see, I have something very, very nice for you people, something that will suit your need. You know what? I have the Adisesha with me, who will protect you from cold also and who will keep moving with you as you move, because he also likes to sing my glory just like you all do. So take my Adisesha as your Vitanam and go, he says. The girls are all very, very happy, and they are overwhelmed with the fact that they are going to all receive all that they have asked for from the Lord. But at this time, the Lord again falls into contemplation. And he becomes silent for some time. So the girls are surprised. They ask him, what happened, Lord? You said you will give us everything and now you have become silent. Whatever has happened? The Lord says, no, I was just wondering that you have asked me, fine. But you all are so many people. Will I be able to grant everything to everybody? Can I manage giving so much? He says. Andal laughs and says, oh Lord, look who is talking. Who are you? Alinilayai, you are that Lord who can make the unimaginable possible. You are the Lord who slept on a banyan leaf. It is said that when the entire world gets destroyed and there is only the water of deluge present, Lord Narayana becomes a baby. He takes the form of a baby and he sleeps on a banyan leaf. And this baby Krishna has actually the entire world inside his stomach. So such is your greatness. Something totally unimaginable can also be done by you. Having the entire world inside your stomach,
You can take the form of a small baby and sleep on a banyan leaf. How big is a banyan leaf? On that banyan leaf, you can take a form of a small baby and you can sleep and yet have the entire world inside you. You are capable of doing such an unimaginable thing, such an unimaginable thing. So what is the big deal for you to give us girls these little things? Your greatness is so much that you are Ali Nilayai. So you have to come down and give us whatever we ask for. Arule Lorembavai. Thus singing the glory of the Lord and asking whatever they want of Him. Andal ends this 26th Pasuram. But her list of things that she needs is over is what the Lord is thinking. And are we also thinking like that? Let us get to know tomorrow if the list has actually ended or she still plans to continue.